Does he stand in the midst where two or three are gathered together? Well, if the living Christ is in the midst, how in God's name can you have a dead meeting? It's impossible. If the meeting's dead, he isn't there. We're going through motions, we're going through actions.